Andrew's boat, it's a 4.5 metre naughty glass, so it is fibreglass. Just finishing fitting the collars off now. Just finishing off the bow section.